Imagine you fell asleep and woke up inside a machine. That's what it's like.
This is a war, Mac, isn't it?
I'm sorry, but we have no time. The entire human population is in danger on their new home. We think the attack signal is being sent from here.
Dr. Miller's beacons! I knew something was up!
We're only alive because one of our doctors created a Zadda masking agent years ago. The diffuser stopped suddenly early this morning, and he hasn't responded to our distress calls for the first time ever.
That's when we received the attack signal.
They're coming!
I'll hold them off. Stay vigilant.
Avalon, this eventuality... countdown is zero in your locale. Acquire whatever information you can concerning Super Aza proliferation and the rift on Gaia.
It's clear! They're all gone!
They won't be gone for long. Without more masks, we won't make it through the day.
There's a warehouse northwest of this gate. That's where the mask is, but a giant Zatta started guarding it the moment we ran out.
I'll secure the chem you need, but I need intel on this dock and his beacons.
We will tell you what we know, after we have assurances that we have enough masks to survive here.
I'll be back.